Why, oh, why do people hide from the truth? Is it because you're afraid? Is it because you're embarrassed to show the world who you truly are? But I understand, man, I do. Reality can be a very, very difficult pill to swallow, but that does not change the fact that each and every single one of you are guilty. You're guilty. Because the truth is that somewhere in there, deep down, you hate the person that you have become. The truth is, you hate your job because now the only thing you can see is the color green. The truth is that you wake up every morning, you look in that mirror, and you don't like the person that is staring back at you. So you cover your face with makeup as if that's gonna heal the sores, and it's gonna kind of cover up all the inconsistencies and ugliness that is inside of you, but it does not change the fact that you are all liars. But me, I'm different. I'm not like you. I am not a liar. And I may be a lot of things, but I am not a liar. As a matter of fact, my tongue is the sword of truth, and it cuts through the deception of everything in your world. I speak the truth that you all so desperately try to hide yourself from. And if it's the truth that you all want, it's the truth that I will give you. The Undertaker is just like you. The Undertaker is a liar. He tries to hide the fact that he's lost, and he tries to deny the fact that he wants so desperately for his soul to be set free. But don't you worry about a thing, Undertaker. Because luckily, the angel with the burnt wings has been sent to take you back to the other side. And you see, there it is, that mystical aura you've all become so addicted to. Can you feel it, man? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? But these spirits no longer operate by your command. These spirits belong to me now. As a matter of fact, everything belongs to me now. I control the light and the darkness, and these demons, they all march to my command. I am the judge. I judge the dead. I judge the living. And Undertaker, I have judged you. You are guilty. At WrestleMania, there will be no redemption. There will be no shield for you to be carried out on. The only thing you will receive is your fate sealed by Sister Abigail's kiss. And then, against your will and against everything that you stand for, I will take my rightful place among the gods as the new face of fear. At WrestleMania, you get the mercy that you so desperately have been begging for. At WrestleMania, Undertaker, you can finally rest in peace.